Is Congress the highest power? No, Congress is not the highest power. The United States Constitution establishes a system of checks and balances between the three branches of government, legislative, executive, and judicial. While Congress is the legislative branch and has significant power to make laws, the executive branch, led by the president, has the power to enforce those laws, and the judicial branch has the power to interpret them. Therefore, no single branch is considered the highest power.